You? No. No, I said sideways. Fuck yourself sideways!
Of a hero. Ugh. Okay, what do we got here? You are my ticket out of here. Oh, come on. Seriously? This fucking funny fucker again? Thank you.
No, no, no!
Get off me! Get off me! Hey, touch it, extra bitch!
Regenerating?
Thank you.
Of it.
Generating? Thank you.
Copy?
Hey, do you have it?
Oh, yeah. I'm fine, thanks.
Well, obviously, I need you and that tech back here ASAP. We got a world to save.
Yeah. Copy that. Finally. Okay, that is not ideal. Of course! Of course! Time to go! Shit! Come on!
Waterproof.
Thank you.
hidden safe. Bet I can find it. You're not trying to bite me.
Then I'm friendly too. Name's Zeke. Keep calm. Seeing as we're all stuck out here, anything you want to trade? So, where'd you come from? You're way too late to be here for the evac.
I've been at the Serling Hotel.
That overpriced joint on Ocean Ave? Ha! You must be crazier than you look. My bag's a little heavy. You wanna buy anything and lighten my load?
Rough night, huh? Thought I was gonna have to send out a search party.
Lola, be reasonable.
Hey, Doc, look, I got...
Hey.
You?
What? Hey, let me see. Oh, last.
Don't be rude, Reuben.
You should rest.
Oh, no, no, I'm just peachy.
Sit down. Reuben and I were just reminiscing.
No, is that right?
Conrad and I did some research together.
Reuben, it was a little more than that. I was his oracle, his Pythia. So, how have you been? You look different.
You tried to kill me.
Is that what I did?
Conrad!
Or did I do something else?
Lola, you promised you wouldn't interfere.
No, Reuben. We promised that we wouldn't interfere. Uh-uh. You've already galloped across that Rubicon.
There is too much.
Hey, Doc, where the fuck?
Oh.
Wait. Who the fuck?
Hey, not now, Jimmy.
No, we fucking agreed. The whole group gets a say on newcomers.
Don't worry, Mr.
Montana. Jimmy Montana? Yeah, you probably see me on TV.
Fabulous. Mr. Montana. Well, I was just about to leave anyway. But I must just drop in on Tisha before I go.
You can't see her.
Oh, Reuben.
Yeah, well, no one gets to see her.
What?
She ain't here.
What do you mean?
Well, she went out looking for food with a little gang of hers. They're overdue.
I always told you, Reuben. The tighter the leash, the harder they pull.
Get out!
I'll see you down the line. Later, Jimmy.
Why'd you let her go?
Hey, she ain't my kid. Oh, if I was in
Jimmy,
charge...
Listen.
Yeah, fucking whatever!
Tisha, all right?
Doc, look, things are happening to me and I just...
Oh, please! We need... No, I need her back safe, all right? Now look, it's gonna take time to analyze your blood to get answers, all right? Now, Tisha doesn't have time, all right?
Okay. 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 I'll settle her again.
Thanks. Thanks.
Reuben's losing it. We can all see it. Takes mental strength to make the tough calls. He ain't got what it takes.
Davis, last seen on a bus in Venice. Hey, Denise, you know where Tisha went?
Her crew were joking about hitting
the... Bean cup? Okay, thanks. Huh?
baby. Today's our 5-year anniversary. I know you said no to me 3 times, I know. But I'll regret this if I don't do it now, so I have something important to ask you. Will you marry me, love of my life? Are you all right, baby? telling you.